This works on the side-on and head-on tackling. The player behind calls a colour cone, and the player in front runs around the cone and makes the tackle. Focus on getting your front foot in close and using the same shoulder to make the tackle. Bend at the knees and dip before contact and drive through with your legs, finishing with the player on the ground.